So, Sasha, time to spill the beans.
Huh?
What's your trauma?
I'm not sure I get what you mean.
Come on, we've all got one. Signing up with an underfunded group of activists, pushing back against everything those fuckers hang over us. You don't make a call like that without some kind of beef. Personally, mine's pretty vanilla. They took my son.
Oh, gee. Really? I'm sorry.
That's public schools for you. Kid fell into the wrong group, got offered a way out. He signed up 2 years ago now.
I've heard stories.
Yeah, I raised him to be smarter than that, or at least I thought so. Parasites always find a way in. Fill the kids' heads with lies.
I'm looking for answers. My mother was one of the kids that made it out. Her parents weren't so lucky. And all those demons screwed up. That much they couldn't hide. I'm just sick with no one being held accountable.
Right, hence this team. You wanted to get close, start at the source and work your way back.
Yes, something like that. She passed 2 months back now. I guess this is just my way of making sense of that.
I'm sorry. It's an all too familiar story. You among friends here will get answers no matter what.
I hope so.
Hey guys, no Mark.
You said you were coming back here. Had to ask you about something?
Yeah, he's not here. I mean, obviously.
Mark! Buddy! Got a job to do here!
Did you say anything else?
No, he just bailed halfway up the hill.
Yeah, I'll be around somewhere. Sasha, why don't you check along the beach whilst we finish setting up here? He's probably off taking a dump or something.
Sure. I'm on it.
Just don't go getting yourself lost, soon.
Do. Hello? Mark! You in here?
Waiting on the east sheets, borough 7 near the underpass. Once he's flashed the clearance mod on your hover, he'll set you up with some blocker fluid. You'll need to take it when you're about an hour from the city limits. We'll keep you on Kotak, but you know as well as me, anything happens out there, you're on your own. Last chance, Meek. You sure this is the right call?
She's coming home, Tex. Sasha was posted. You think you can hold on?
There is a statistical probability that ignoring these warnings may result in an incident with fatal repercussions. Sorry, I am unable to process your request. The root function,
Babe?
Termination, is protective and will require administrator.
Hey.
Copy. Shelf life.
Requires you to be compliant in any and all.
Okay. Time to find a way up to the roof.
Thank you.
guys eat after work?
I'm not hungry.
Oh, come on. You didn't take your lunch with you today. You have to eat something.
Get out.
What?
Take a walk. Give me some fucking space.
Thank you. Thank you.
got stuck at the sushi joint on 7. The whole street was locked down that night. Everyone was freaking out, calling their bosses, lawyers, loved ones. But you said you didn't care. Being trapped there with me, and as much sushi as you could eat. You said there was no better way to go. Family and Foch. Progress. Let's see if this side has roof access. James! Water's not working again.
Again?
It's just spitting and smells funny.
Oh, come on, this is really taking the piss now.
Can you call them?
Fellow, like a doubt, Dave. They said last time we'd be back within the hour.
Oh, if we have to wait another 2 days just to get the bloody water back. I have work in the morning. Can't go in with greasy air.
We still have a couple of bottles left. Give it an hour if it's not back. You can use those.
James, it really stinks.
Sure, it's not supposed to be that colour either.
It's disgusting. How are we supposed to trust it after this?
I know. It's not. I'll call them again in the morning.
I wish we'd never moved to this stupid sea.
Like that did the trick. Thank you.
of seconds, maybe.
Maybe we should talk inside. I don't think this weather's going to stop anytime soon.
I don't feel much like talking.
I really think you should come down. I can help you. And we can get out of here together.
Mother broke your wings. Left to wither in the dirt. Like the rest of us.
You mean my hover?
Right on the control. troubled with it here. Disgusting weather.
Why do you keep calling me?
It's for my own good.
What do you mean it's for my own good?
You'd save him.
What?
That man was sick. He needed you. You failed him. Just like everyone else.
What the fuck do you know?
You needed him. He was important.
Yeah, I'm getting out of here. My friends are probably worried sick. You should too, if you know what's good for me. What? You don't know me. Fuck, why am I even talking to you?
Hollowbody.
What did you say?
Hollowbody.
How do you know my name? How the fuck do you know my name? Perfectly fucking rational given the situation. Who are you? Who put you onto this?
Yeah.
seems to be nearby. House number 21. At least it's dry in here.
Thank you.
house.
Thank you.
To the glory of God, in hallowed memory of those members and associates of this church who gave themselves to free our path in the service of our Lord and Savior. There's a list of names. May their flame light our way is written underneath. To the glory of God, in hallowed memory of those members and associates of this church who gave themselves to freedom. There's a little. Laura Silbury, gone from our home and gone from our hearts. Has been worried sick. He really cares, you know. Tough guy that's soft as pudding. That's what you said, wasn't it? The boss in better days. All those ginkgo suits sweet talking our regulars. State paycheck and a roof over your head. It's hard to say no when you're out of options. Fucking boiling pot of bad eggs. I can only imagine what it's like to have been through all of it. You need to know that you're not alone. We're not alone. That pot's boiling over. And soon, they're gonna get burned. Whatever it takes, remember? Thank you.
look like you've seen a ghost.
I don't know what's real anymore. They keep coming.
Oh, dear. You were doing so well. It's a shame you're not cut out for this.
Fuck you.
Such a filthy mouth for such a pretty little thing. Why do you keep picking up?
I just want to find her. Tell me. Is she still alive? Oh, fuck. What am I saying? I can't stay here.
Let's keep moving. You've not got long left.
Thank you.
it's not safe for little girls. See, those men will tell them to be off if we go.
It's not fair! I hate them! You're stupid! Stupid men!
Get along with this one. Hey, little girl, you better watch that lip.
Stop it!
Shelley, come on, you can't talk to them like that.
Thank you.
to tell you something. When we talked... No. When we fought that night... It wasn't that I didn't understand. I knew... I know how much this meant to you. I just couldn't bear to not be there. To not be by your side. To support you when you need it most. I shouldn't have let it get to me. It was selfish. You'd made your mind up, and I respect that. I just wish things had been different. For all of us. There. Now to find the westbound platform.
step away from the gate. The city link is not yet operational. Citizens are advised to stay in their homes until...
It's moving! I see it moving!
Not gonna ask you again. Return to your homes.
How do you sleep at night? Look at us. We're starving to death in here. You cut off our water supply and then make us fight over your stupid bottles.
Guys, it's leaving.
Stand down, right now!
Let me past! Let me past!
Open the gate! Let us in! What did you do? Seems like that did the trick.
Station should have power now.
Yes.
It's me. It's Mika. I'm gonna get you out of here. Mika. It's okay. It's okay, Sash. I'm here. This ends, you hear me? I didn't come all this way to give up on you now.
Thank you for calling Sherwood Estate Management. Please hold and one of our operators will be with you shortly.
She's hurt, but she's here.
Okay, hold on. Tell me where you are.
I don't know. It's a cave of some kind. Must be less than a mile out from the city limits. Dax, I know how this sounds, but you just need to follow the lights, okay? I took the westbound tunnel, like you said, but it was a wreck. The tracks caved into this huge cavern. That's where I found her. I found her, Tax.
today. You think you can hold out for just a little while longer?
Dax, we haven't got much time.
I'm coming, Vic. I'll be out in no time, I promise. Don't do that.
About that day we met. It was the coldest winter, the first time I'd seen real snow. You walked in wearing more layers than the city itself. Coats upon coats. Swamped on Fridays after the lunch buckets clock out. I couldn't have said more than a few words to you. And yet, I couldn't keep my eyes off you. I always knew there was something special between us. Something worth holding on to. Whatever happens, wherever we end up, I'll never let go.
Thank you.